Excellencies. Thank you to all of you. That's in one hand. Us adopted. Thank you. Now, to begin with agenda item 1. Excellency Madam Co-Chair, distinguished colleague, I would like to extend our warm welcome to Her Excellency, a doctoral exchange year in 2017 in Busan.
Co-Chair, Your Excellency, Minister Park So-kun, and thank you all for your very warm welcome. Mr. Co-Chair, fellow ministers, and heads of delegation, it is indeed a great pleasure for me to attend today's meeting. Let me begin by expressing my sincere gratitude. I would also like to thank Senior Minister Park So-kun for his very capable leadership of the past 3 years. And I would also like to congratulate Minister A-1 as you take up to convey my deepest sympathy to the government and people of Laos regarding the devastating failure of the victims and those affected, and my very earnest wishes for assist in relief efforts, and will work very closely with both the local Laos here. ASEAN has now embarked on a journey towards the next Friday. President Moon visited Vietnam in March, and Singapore in the days. And my deputy minister, as some leader just behind me, is better known in my ministry as the ASEAN, and I'm sure there'll be many more to come in the coming months.